Hello, my name is Kealan Henderson, and welcome to College Under COVID. Today, we are going to be talking about COVID-19, and we are delighted to have Alex from the Level 3 Sub-Diploma course, who's going to talk to us about what the pandemic was like to the past, now to the present.
All right, my name's Alex, I'm 18, and I study media. Feels good. It's good to be back in college. It's easier to get work done, and it's easier to get more information. Stricter face mask rules, just because it protects everybody. I'd be pretty annoyed, because I prefer to be in college rather than sitting at the house. I feel more motivated when I'm in college to do my work, in terms of when I'm at the house. Coming back to college, I was a bit more anxious because I just spent months sitting in the house with only my family and not really interacting with anyone. I hope that this will be all over and done with, and that we can just come back into college and we'll be able to work as we were before. And fears probably going back into lockdown again. I think the layout is, it kind of restricts you from talking to people a little bit, but it's what you need to do, I guess, to stop people from catching COVID, as it keeps people at a distance. I think it's a bit hard to get information out of your tutors because it's all online, unless you're in. It's a bit hard to, like, you know, you have to ask things like a couple of times before you actually understand what's going on, because it's a lot easier to one-to-ones with teachers than it is online. There's not, in terms of the contingency plan, there's not really much I can do other than just try my best, and if it doesn't work out, try again. It's not me that I'm shielding, my family's shielding, so when I get home, I'll have to, you know, wash my hands, keep sanitizing stuff so it doesn't affect them. Yeah.